rest here.
I don't know what happened. The last thing I remember, I was falling.
You were in the woods, Papa. I thought I'd never find you.
The beast! How did you escape?
I didn't escape. He let me go.
He let you go? That terrible beast?
He's not terrible. In the beginning, I was so frightened. I thought it was the end of everything. But things changed.
How?
I don't know. But I see him differently now. There's been a change. Kind of moving on, though what I used to be, I still depend upon, for now I realize that good can come from bad.
Tell me, Maurice, how long have you been having these
Delusions! It is not a delusion! The beast was real, and so is the talking clock.
I'm sorry to hear about your father, Belle.
Gaston, you know he's not crazy!
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding if...
If what?
If you'll marry me.
What?
One little word there, that's all it takes.
Never!
Have your way! Take the old man!
No! No, wait! I can prove my father's not crazy! Show me the beast!
Well, that's him! That's him!
Did he dangerous? Oh, no! He's never hurt anyone! I know he looks frightful, but he's really gentle and kind. He's my friend.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you have feelings for this monster.
He's not the monster, Gaston, you are!
She says this creature is her friend. Well, I've hunted wild beasts, and I've seen what they can do. The beast will make a trip with your children!
And
they'll hide them in the night! Forget the old man, I say, let's kill the beast!
We're not safe until he's dead. You're stalking us at night.
Just sacrifice our children to his monsters at the time.
We'll be having on our village and we'll let you on the breach.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to...
Shadows and some nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say your prayers and we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something to be terrible inside. It's a beast in the fangs, there's a sharp one. Massive claws, give a pause for the fiends. See you foam, little more, but you're not standing home till he's dead. Dead and dead. Kill the beast!
I won't let you do this!
Try and stop us!
Papa, this is all my fault! We have to go back to
Ireland! I'm going with you!
No!
I lost once! I'm not going to lose you again!
We're the village of this monster! Who's with me?
Let your doors, not your hearts, for your courage to the sleeping place!
We're
not taking on this monster either way!
Make it a large one. Take whatever booty you can find, but remember, the beast is mine!
Hearts are blazed, friends are...